Hallo, ich bin Marianne Bichler. Es ist der erste Tag der Verhandlungen in Kopenhagen und ich stehe hier direkt am Eingang des Bella Centers. Was die, die hierher kommen wollten, nicht erwartet haben, es gibt eine unglaublich lange Schlange, bevor man reinkommt. Diese Schlange ist so lang, dass man 2 bis 3 Stunden braucht, bis man überhaupt erst auf das Gelände des Bella Centers zugelassen wird. Und wenn man dann drin ist, dann dauert es auch noch mal so eine halbe bis eine Stunde, bis man endlich registriert ist. Ich habe die Wartezeit benutzt, um die Leute in der Schlange zu fragen, was ihre Erwartungen an diese Verhandlungen sind.
Well, COP15 is the much looked ahead event for this year, 2009. And as you can see, people from across the world have converged here with the hope that the governments, the leaders of the world, of today's world, will come together on a common consensus to cut down on the carbon emission from the different countries. And I really look forward to seeing everyone join hands and work together to stop climate change, to stop global warming, so that we can give a secure future to our future generations.
So what I expect from the conference is quite clearly deep cuts from the first world, matching actions by the big developing countries, and money on the table to help the developing countries act.
Two major issues: cutting their carbon emission and agreeing on how much to finance.
I think a few weeks ago people were saying that nothing's going to happen here, but I think over the last couple of weeks there are some serious announcements from India, from China, from the US, from Barack Obama. So I think actually there's a lot of positive momentum building up right now.
What I expect from this conference is that there will be some fantastic discussion about what needs to be done. I hope that that will translate to solid action in a way that can make all of us proud.
My name is Pablo, I'm from Mexico, and I expect from this conference that the red scheme for forestry would be approved.
Hi, my name is Stephen Gray, also from Mexico, but I'm based in London, and I expect the US to take the lead and take on a significant target, not the target that they are proposing now.
We hope that transport will be included in the negotiation, because we would like to raise awareness that, well, of transport influence on climate change. So we hope that some progress will be made there.
Hi, my name is Rezal Kusuma Admaja from Indonesia. What I expect from this conference is that everybody reaches a legally binding agreement to reduce emission according to the IPCC numbers.
My name is Magda Lombardo from Brazil. I represent the University of State of São Paulo. And I think about this conference, positive things, because I was in this conference since 1989.
I'm here because I want to prevent them from making like a bad agreement.
Certainly, the way things are going, we will not get legal text, and having been in Bangkok, I can see it's going to be far too difficult for that. But if we have a very good, very clear, comprehensive political text, and then promising something perhaps by the end of 2010 in Mexico for legally binding.
I think Copenhagen is not failed. They have more than 100 leaders from different countries will come over to discuss about the new treaties, and I think that is a political will.
I hope that the long wait for all the people in this queue will be worthwhile, that we will get an ambitious political agreement that will pave the way to a binding global climate agreement that keeps us on a path for 2 degrees or below 2 degrees, at maybe even 1.5 degrees.